friends, I have with me somebody who's a pure soul, beautiful inside out, and what she does is also equally beautiful. She's none other than Dr. Munira Qureshi. Ma'am, I would like to know a little about what do you do?
Hi, I'm the founder of Shifa Naturopathic Center, and we are into holistic approach of healing, and my vision is to give the empowerment for the women. So we are doing a unique program, a series, which is for the empowerment of women entrepreneurs. So here we take women who come from the various fields like politicians, lawyers, doctors, and all the different fields, and what are the technical and the legal problems that they feel, and that's the reason that they could not come up to a particular place and they could not rise above. So how to tackle it, that's what we are doing it. So promoting them with the right technical knowledge and with the right resources, that's what my vision, and that is what my performance right now from last 2 years. So here I would like to address one thing: women have power, and no matter what happens, we are there to come out with a shining color and with the sparkle in our life.
So ma'am, if I am a woman entrepreneur, I have an idea, but I don't know how to go about it. So do you guide people like us?
Yes, definitely. We help you right from how to consecrate, how to execute your idea, giving you the technical information and even your branding and social plugin, everything we do it. And we do it like, you know, absolutely with no motive, like there are no charges and all. This is done with a mutual benefit. We believe in the concept of mentoring. So when like two hands help each other, it's a win-win situation for all. So this is what the motive of Shifa Naturopathic, and this is what the motive of Dr. Munira Qureshi all my life.
Ma'am, I come across a number of students who have their own, they have a lot of ideas, you know, they have a lot of creativity within them, but they don't know a particular path on how do they start up their own enterprise. So since you're telling that you all do it right from the business plan to the opportunity to be given and the investors and the financial backup, I think it's a fantastic idea, right? And how are you able to do it without taking any charges from them?
See, I'm basically doing this because I'm connected with lots of people who are doing it on a very large scale. So it's like those people who are already doing on the large scale, we hire them, and most of them are ready to do it on the voluntary basis. So it's like, if it's not that I'm doing it, it's like a lot of group who are connected. So I'm already in the process of building one of the largest content building site, and since my content building site is more or less ready, so all this becomes like a part of the game. It becomes very easy and very, very reasonable for me. So most of the time it's like I just have to approach the right people, the social entrepreneur, or the people who are the graphic designer, or people who are already into the event organizers, and also those people who have already worked for so many years, they would like to help the others also. So it's like we just connect them to the right resources, and I'm already with the network of most of the young entrepreneur in the Mumbai and even in the other states also. So whatever is the knowledge which is required, whatever is the resources which is required, we provide them.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for such wonderful input. So all of you who are watching there, do connect to her. She's Dr. Munira Qureshi, and she's doing such an awesome job. Thank you so much, ma'am. Just one last question. What does WOW mean to you?
WOW is always WOW, and with the efforts, like, you know, it's a never-ending efforts, and again, like, you know, the constant mentoring, and I think all the women, not only women, all the entrepreneur needs the constant mentoring. If any entrepreneur fails, that's because we don't get the right mentor at the right time. So here I would say WOW means constant mentoring, constant support, and constant movement. Thank you.
Let's together say 1, 2, 3, WOW! Thank you so much.
Thank you.